What are you doing?
Nothing.
What are you doing?
Nothing.
Are you stupid or something?
I'm not stupid, I'm Will. So, it has now been a week since I've announced the fight officially on Instagram and Facebook and Twitter. Yes, that is right. Coca-Cola Machine and I will be boxing each other this August on August 3rd at 6:30 p.m. Central Time. The whole fight will consist of 6 rounds. Each round is going to last 2 minutes long and there are going to be 1 minute 30 second breaks between each half. Also, this fight we have not reserved a boxing ring. It will not be a professional boxing ring inside of a stadium. This boxing ring, we are still debating on whether or not we're going to do this. We are debating on whether or not we're going to, you know, purchase one of those like inflatable kitty party, you know, those boxing ring things, you know what I mean, something like this, I don't know. Or the other option is to build a boxing ring, a man-made boxing ring. Coca-Cola Machine has found a old abandoned baseball field. He's just getting permission for us to build there. So the final location of the fight, the exact like coordinates, has not been decided yet, but the fight will definitely be in Baton Rouge, Louisiana. Now that you've seen the training video, I want to call out Coca-Cola Machine personally. Coca-Cola Machine saying how he will beat the shit out of me and how this is going to be an easy fight. I don't go down like that. I know I'm the underdog in this fight, okay? He's 6 foot, I'm 5'4". Let's not forget what happened in Rocky 4. Ivan Drago, like 6'5". Rocky, only like 5'9". I don't know the exact height, but the height difference was massive. Rocky won that fight. As a matter of fact, the other day on Twitter, this bitch decided to put a gif on comparing him to Ivan Drago and comparing me to Rocky. Who won that fight? That's right. Now to the people who have been saying I'm going to lose this fight. I know a lot of you want me to win this fight, but a lot of you know I'm not going to win this fight. I'm going into this fight knowing I'm going to win. I'll tell you why. Yes, I might not be the most strong and most built guy right now. This is why they call it training. Give me 7 months. Guarantee you this is going to be a knockout fight within 4 rounds. Ben, hear my words. You're going to get the living shit beat out of you. You better hope that referee is going to save you because I am going to kill you in that boxing ring. Go ahead, place your bets on Ben. You know, I know you guys want me to win. Place your bets on Ben. I could care less. At the end of the day, you're gonna be the ones who are wrong. You know what, thank you for putting me down like that because you have woken the absolute fucking demons inside of me. I'm going to beat the shit out of this kid. I have been training my ass off the last 7 days. We still got 6 months to go for this fight. Hope you guys enjoy the fight.